Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Lingfield Park here on Thursday to September the 5th, 2019. Going to look at the sixth race, the 650 from Lingfield. But before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for race courses around the world. The sixth race, the 650, it's a Sky Sports Racing on Virgin 535 Phillies Handicap. Class 3 Phillies Handicap going for a purse $14,500. Race for 3-year-olds. Phillies only, which are rated 71 to 90. Five horses are going 2,000 meters or mile quarter on the turf course. My top selection, I'm going to take the number 2 horse, Alulu. I'm going to go 2-3-1 in the Tri-Cash Trifecta here. 2-3-1 Tri-Cash Trifecta. Top selection, 2 horse, Halulu. 3 hopefully by Kalachi. Jason Hart's on this one for Mark Johnston. The horse's most recent outing came the 4th of July up north at Haydock. Mile and a half in a Class 4 handicap. The horse just didn't stay the trip. Finished 3rd by 1/2 lengths and just, like I said, never stayed the trip well at the end. Wasn't the day to win. I think the cutback to a mono quarter back to Lingfield where this horse had a really good race. I think she'll run well. Before that trip, the 22nd of June at Lingfield, yielding ground a mile quarter in Class 5 handicap, finished 2nd by 1/3 lengths behind Specialized, who's actually running today at Haydock. This horse kept the trip well, had a little bit of turn of foot. That day she showed she might have wanted a little longer trip, but you know, next to that she didn't prove it. But she ran a good race there, and then before that stand down a mile 8th in a Class 5 Phillies handicap, 30th of May, the horse finished 3rd by 1/4 lengths, and again, she was closing up well, she ran a good race there, and then she won at her last race 2018. Last race is a 2-year-old at Salisbury. 1 mile in the Class 5 handicap. The horse won by 2.5 lengths, and she had a great turn of foot, ridden out to, you know, to a great race there, and then broke the maid at Nottingham last summer very nicely. She's going to get the mile a quarter back to Haydock, back to Lingfield, off a little bit of break. 7-2, I think she'll run well, so I'll take her. So to recap my selection for the 6, the 650 from Lingfield, let's take the 2-horse Halulu. We'll go 2-3-1 in the Tri-Cash Trifecta. So good luck to all, and please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5.